People ask me how I make my fortune as a magician. Well, it's really simple. All you need to do is take some paper, give a little blow, and it actually looks like real money. But I've always got spares too. So I can take my spares, which will allow me to make more money, with the money I've just made. Spares, and spares myself. And that's how you make money. Okay guys, this is tic-tac-toe, and this is the bonus routine, and this is really cool. I'm glad to show it to you guys. It's really simple. It uses some tic-tacs, believe it or not. I'm just going to tip a couple out, because we don't need any sweets for this one. But what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to close the box up, and we're going to take this penny here. If I take it and just go 1, 2, 3, it pops all the way inside the box. I'm actually going to tip it out and show you this again in slow motion. So watch really closely. If you take the penny, if I place it on the front of the box, it actually looks like it's inside. It's a conventional illusion. But if you watch really closely, we can make that reality and actually see the coin go inside of the box completely in there. But the weird thing is this. If you take it and try and tip the coin out, you find that it doesn't come out. It's absolutely 100% sealed inside, and there's nothing open. And you can keep this as a souvenir.